This tutorial is in response to this video, How to Use NTFS on Mac. Click if you didn't see it first. Fixing a NTFS disk to run on Mac, using Tuxera or NTFS G3 application. Getting info on this external device that I just plugged, we can see on sharing and permissions the read-only attribute. Meaning, it's not possible to transfer data from a Windows disk to a Macintosh, even with Tuxera application. Let's see, in System Preferences, and on Tuxera NTFS application. We can realize that the disk isn't recognized by the program. To fix this issue, follow this procedure. Disable Tuxera NTFS. Close System Preferences, and eject the NTFS disk. Go to Windows Machine, like a virtual machine, and plug your hard drive there. Go to Start Menu, Computer, right-click on the same disk, and choose Properties. Now select Tools, and on Errors Checking, click to check now. On Check Disk Options, check Fix Disk Errors, and click Start. When finish, you get a Check Disk Error message, then, close this message, remove the disk and shut down the Windows machine. Now go to System Preferences on your Mac, and enable Tuxera NTFS. Plug the disk, and as we can see, the disk was mounted. From this point, you can write again between the different file systems. If this video was helpful, give us a like, comment and subscribe to get more of this. Thanks.